Good day and welcome to today's lecture on Edutopia platform. Our website is simply edutopia.ng. And first of all, I'd like to introduce myself. I'm Okeke Chimezie Glory. Okeke Chimezie Glory. I'll be taking you to this course on what problems. Okay, the objective of this course, anyway, by the end of this course, or say this lesson, is expected of you to be able to use appropriate symbols for words such as sum, difference, and product. It's also expected of you to be able to solve word problems involving whole numbers and fractions, and also create an equation from a word problem and solve it. Okay, think that is it. But before that, I'd like to maybe say give you meaning of these few words: the sum, difference, and the product, and probably positive difference. Now, for sum, sum, what it means is the result of addition. When you add two numbers together, that's what sum stands for. Yeah, the addition of two numbers, or say the result of addition. After addition of two numbers, what's the result? What do you get as a product, or what do you get as the end result? What do you get after it? That is what sum is all about. Then for difference is the result of subtraction, the result of subtraction. When you remove a number or a quantity of something, act of particular something, what is left of it? Now, if you have 5 and you remove 2 from it, what's left? Or simply say 5. If I should represent 5 with 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and then you just remove 2, which is let's say these first 2, when you remove them, now I remove it, what's left? Left to 3. So the result of it, the result of subtraction, result of subtracting 2 out of 5, give you 3. What's the result? The result is what is known as difference. Then our product. What is product? Product is the result of multiplication. Result of multiplication. 2 times 3 is 6. 1 times 1 is equals to 1. What's the result of this multiplication? It's 1. Result of this multiplication is 6. That is product. And then one other one which I never listed or never wrote down is a positive difference. Positive difference. What's positive difference? It is, say, when a larger number subtracts a smaller number or minus a smaller number. So when I say larger number minus smaller number gives you positive difference. Now you have 8 and you have 4. The smaller number is 4 and the larger number is 8. Now 8 minus 4 is what we mean by positive difference. So I think that's a little you should know. Just sit back, relax, listen, make sure you pay attention, and I promise you everything will be very, very simple. Very, very simple, and you're going to enjoy it. Trust me, word problems won't become a problem any longer to you. Just solve them like simple 1, 2, 3 or ABC. So sit back and enjoy this ride with me. Thank you.